Hi everyone, so today I'm going to try out this Garnier Skin Active Micellar Cleansing Water. I've heard that it's very good, however I'm going to try it out for myself. First things first, I'm going to open it, see if I can figure that out. Okay. So the instructions are this, it says here, this all-in-one cleanser is surprisingly powerful yet gentle to skin. It effectively removes makeup, cleanses skin, and refreshes. A multi-purpose cleanser that contains micellar technology. Like a magnet, micelles capture and lift away dirt, oil, and makeup without harsh rubbing, leaving skin perfectly clean, hydrated, and refreshed without overdrying. The directions is to saturate the cotton pad. To remove eye makeup, it says hold pad over closed eyes for a few seconds, then gently wipe without harsh rubbing. To cleanse skin and remove face makeup, gently wipe all over until skin is completely clean from makeup and impurities. Use daily, AM and PM, no need to rinse. So, doesn't say anything about shaking it. Now, obviously I will try this when I have, to give you a full review, I will try this when I have face makeup on. So it says to completely saturate the cotton pad. Saturated, you see this? Hold for over the eyes for a few seconds. 1001, 1002, 1003, 1004, 1005, 1006, 1007, 1008, 1009, 1010. Well, I had all this on this eye, and that's what came off. Pretty much removed everything, especially the highlight I had on. Okay, so that's what it looks like. Now, I really test it out. It's the one I always use. Do the same exact thing. Saturated, and it would hold it. 1001, 1002, 1003, 1004, 1005, 1006, 1007, 1008, 1009, 1010. Still makeup left. On this side, it looks like it cleans a whole lot more than on this side. Like, I still see it when I'm looking at the camera. I feel like I still see gold here, but I can see it more here if there is any, which there isn't. This seems like it did a pretty good job. Let me see. And that's not bad for wearing the little bond makeup I was wearing. I like it. So far, my micellar water has a good score for me. Let's see how it does when I have a full face, okay? So I don't have foundation on this side, but I have color corrector. So I'm gonna try the micellar water to remove the face makeup as well as the eyes. So 1001, 1002, 1003, 1004,
Not hush, especially the word in her, doesn't hurt me. The only thing I like about it is when I used it a little bit earlier, it felt sticky, so I need to rinse my face after using this. Now it's annoying. So yeah.
If you want, this is good at Sam's. If you live in a place where there's a Sam's Club,
it came with two. Thank you so much for watching.